Asgard has been reclaimed by Odin. All rejoice. What is victory if there is no time to revel in it? Why wait until thou reachest Valhalla to let the mead dance across thy tongue? Live, my friend, while your blessedly short life is still thine own. Nay, none of us are. But in the battles to come, I fear our plans matter not. So grab a flagon, my champion, and raise one last toast in case tomorrow never comes.
Are you here to chastise me as well? My brother always did have better taste in allies. But to be fair, I did help you defeat them and return the throne to its rightful owner. Plus, all of the crystals they gathered are ours to control, exactly as promised. I promise. I have learned the true value of honor this day and will serve you well. At least until it suits me.
Asgard is forever in your debt, my friends. Aye. Just because my realm is secure does not mean the peril has ended. I will travel with you to the edge of the galaxy if I must. Then let us venture forth. The glory of battle awaits!
I fear the time for idle chatter has passed.
I, merely weakened from my recent travails, defeating an army of frost giants single-handedly is a tall order, even for a king. The power of the Odin Force is endless, but it does require time to restore. Should I expend much more, I may have to enter the Odin Sleep. Alas, your journey is far from over. You may rest only when the Infinity Stones have been recovered. Even the gods fall, my child. But true heroes always find a way to rise again.
It is about time you are getting here. Come, there is universe to be saved, huh?
Novacorp has been here already, fighting Black Order. If not defeating them, all universe is being in danger. How is battle going?
Still raging on! So we're glad to have you lend a hand. Pause.
Gazmo is love, not fighting. He is glad to be bringing you no credits.
More than just colorful. It's boosting our powers higher than ever before.
Appreciate the backup, soldier.
Level up. Only Cosmo is having access to door. Be good boys and fear your cousin can be open. Fill these spaces. You're observing a much punching and hitting guy.
Finally see some familiar faces all the way out here. I'd love to say the Nova Corps has things under control, but I've never been good at lying when Captain America's around. We're in trouble.
While the Outriders are ripping nowhere to shreds, the Black Order has taken over the Collector's Gallery.
You know, just the rarest, most valuable, and most powerful items and creatures in the known universe. No biggie. My guess is everything else. And they'll get it too if you don't stop them soon. While you do that, I'll take a team to blast their ship and all of the Outriders on it right out of the sky. Deal?
Getting a strong energy reading nearby.